That was inedible muck, and there wasn't enough of it.
I say, how dare you belch in front of my wife?
Sorry, owner. Didn't know it was her turn.
I thought the pud was absolutely scrumptious. Any chance of a whisper more?
Don't think there was a little too much gristle in the blancmange.
If I had all the money I'd spent on drink, I'd spend it on drink.